right, so we're about to approach the sketchy part of Angel's Landing. So basically, Jack, Gibbs, and I are about to hike up this to get to there. It's actually pretty cool. And it looks pretty scary on photo, but it's not that bad. So
not too bad up there.
Yeah.
Sick.
There we go. We love that.
Come on, handstands.
Yeah, body position. Split those legs.
Oh, yeah. He's getting ripped tonight.
Oh. This is like full out rock climbing.
Dang, guys.
Three angels take on Angel's Landing.
Three angels take on Angel's Landing.
I don't like the helicopter flying by either.
We almost there.
We're making progress.
Bro, the fact that we're literally going to the top of that is insane. Is insane.
Your neck was like looking up.
Like, what is going on right now?
We're literally climbing the spine.
Is this the part? I think I saw a picture of this part.
The angels have landed up at the top.
Whoa.
This is pretty friggin' wild up here. Climbs up mountain and plays with his squirrels and chipmunks.
Did they take food out of here?
Yes. Hold it. Squeeze.
Squeeze. Core. Core.
Sick.
Oh, you ain't done.
Core.
So good.
It's not that high up. You'll be okay.
You'll be fine. All right.
Just like you're on the ground.
Got out here like my friend and I got here at like.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, lady.
Yes.
But we couldn't get in the first color too because they have like
double.
That's so scary.
Told you I got you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Top of Angel's Landing. Jack and I are gonna do a toss hands. So, very first stunt I've done with a dude up here. So, we'll see how it goes.
We're leaving our mark.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Okay. I feel good. Extension.
God. He's like, yeah, get me down.
Yo, there we go. Nice.
Let's go. How you feeling, Colin?
Dude, this is trippy. I keep on like I look this way, then I turn, I'm like scares.
I like look out and feel in my legs.
Don't look down.
Yeah, you could actually go down to that next ledge if you wanted
no.
to.
No. Please don't tell him that.
These two are freaking crazy. Hey, how's it going down there?
Good, how are you, Jack?
I'm pushing for the gods up here. Hold. Hold. All right, I'm getting photos.
Yes, kid.
She's stunning.
You want a photo, right?
She's gorgeous.
Gorgeous,
darling. She's serving me mountain.
Serving me mountain.
Yes. everyone. So we're about 45 minutes away from Mexico here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. We just finished a clinic earlier today and now we are at Steel Athletics for Open Gym. I am super hyper now because I actually just found out yesterday that I'll be coaching Lady Jags, and in honor of that, I wore their shirt, some pink shorts, and I'm gonna try and just do some tumbling and just get excited to announce I'm officially working with them. So it's gonna be so exciting, and I can't wait to watch Gabi and Colin stunt right now and probably do some things that I probably could never do in my entire life. So with that being said, let's get into the gym. What are my friends working on here?
Double up, come down, handstand, hand in hand.
Lay handstand from the ground, handstand. Let's go, you got it?
Get it, let's go. Come on, guys. Big toss, come on. That's it. Finish.
Oh, those are so scary.
I'm so scared to bounce back. It's so hard. Freaking unreal, like what?
I'm trying, man. I'm trying to prove what you do with tumbling with my stunts.
No kid. This summer I'm trying to do as many double flips as I can because I just love double flips. So right now I'm doing some training, trying to get just some higher lifts into it. Hopefully get a double A or some crazy stuff like that.
I love that for you. While you try to come to train, play with it. Never knew about the damn lashes. My style is like the reactive. I let my dad explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into free flow. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb. Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Got back up cause it's on.
My heart is going to burn. I don't have a table for two, and I just want to be sure. Good morning, kid. Happy Memorial Day. We're here at the
gym again. Happy Memorial Day.
They're about to do some ridiculous stuff, I'm sure. Time for practice. Tell me what you have planned for today.
So today we got some stunts I'm gonna throw with Gibbs.
All right.
I'm gonna work on some consistency as usual, but I'm thinking about a shotgun rewind. That's the one we go right here, extension, power press. She does a back tuck. I catch her at the top, so it's gonna be lit.
That sounds ridiculous. I can't wait to see it. Are you excited, kid, to be thrown and flipping stuff like that? Yeah. I'm also so sore.
Yeah.
This is your fault. Because I'm in the gym living my life and I'm trying to keep up with you. It's just not possible.
Let's go, y'all. Finish! Work! Finish!
Yo! That was wild. What? Okay, I haven't done a front 1.5 in a really long time and I'm kind of freaking out, but it's gonna be super fun, so why not just go for it, right?
Get it! Get it!
Dripping like quarter water. Really don't see you sort of. Moving in out the border. Living a dangerous life. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Shot trees with the Draco. On the knock at Diego. Say hasta luego. Moving in rap kilo. Strum nose with potato. Straight out the jungle. This new rap no more. My skin black like. Horses in my car got me going fast. I just run through the dash, put my battle to the grass. A lot of plugs. They saw my paperwork and I got a lot of looks.
Yes!
I ain't
never
froze with that pussy. That's the shit I go hard for. Don't be sad, work the door.
You're a magician.
It's like.
Let's go, Jack.
Oh,
yeah.
Good. Shadoo, tell me what your workout is right now.
Ogden, Utah. Gabi and I got 5 flips. Standing full, standing tucked, whatever. Gabi has a busted ankle, so we're taking burpees for Gabi. And then we got to do 5 toss stunts, double ups, toss cupid, forwards, toss, three, stretch, whatever. But the last one has to be a dismount, double down, and that's the challenge.
So you have to do that all again. Do you really have to? I need confirmation. Do you have to do that again now? With I believe in you guys. Wow. Wow, boots. Was that the last thing?
That was the last time.